I, Stuart Sutherland, being the acting returning officer of the above election, do hereby give notice that the number of votes recorded for each candidate at the said election is as follows. Mohammed Afzal Anwar, Liberal Democrats, 806. Clive Robert Bolton, UK Independence Party, 6862. Jake Berry, Conservative Party, 22847. Sean Michael Hargreaves, the Northern Party, 45. Karen Jane Pollard-Ryans, Green Party, 1046. Kevin Malcolm Scranage, Independent, 122. William David John Straw, Labour Party, 17193. Simon Eric Thomas, Trade Unionist and Socialist Coalition, 103. The number of ballot papers rejected was as follows. 0 for want of official mark, 36 voting for more than one candidate, 1 in terms of writing where the voter could be identified, 103 being unmarked or wholly void for uncertainty, total 140. We hereby declare that that Jake Berry was elected.
I'd like to say some thank yous, first of all, to Stuart and all the counting team who've worked so hard this evening. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank the police who've been here this evening, keeping us safe. And I'd like to pay particular thanks to my agent, Natalie Fenton, and to Tony Cope, the chairman of Rossendale Conservatives, both of whom have been a huge support and a help to me during this campaign. I'd also like to thank the activists and the candidates from every party which have taken part in this campaign. We have all worked so hard. I know all of us have worked very hard, and it's been a very good election, and thank you all for taking part. Finally, I'd just like to say thank you to everyone in Rossendale and Darwin. It has been the greatest privilege of my life to serve as the Member of Parliament here in Rossendale and Darwin for the last 5 years. I'm humbled that in this election my majority has gone up, and I will continue to be... and campaigning Member of Parliament for everyone here in Rossendale and Darwin over the next 5 years. And finally, thank you to Team Conservative for all the help you have given me over the last 9 years. Thank you.